This little special is all about that M. You know, that big square M you get to see between the videos. You know, it's not a peacock. It's not an eyeball. It's an M. So, you know, it's MTV. It blows your mind. Okay. These first ones we got here that we're going to watch are all about robots and silly factories and such. You know, I was at the Big Mouse World once, and they had this robot room of the presidents that had all these president robots in it. And these robots said, I'm George Washington. I'm going to veto fire you and touch you. I'm Gerald Ford. And I got a red button. Look out. Well, Hoss, you can take your robots and city-o-fied machinations, but give me what we got in these next set of M cartoons here. Bing. Yep. Nature. The great outside. The smell of trees and the smell of animals and animal stuff and two-tailed bobcats and drinking moonshine and knee-high to a cricket with the sow's ear and pig slap and shoot things and kissing your sister a lot and burning things that don't understand and lard and corn and squeeze mothers and cow pies. Yee-hoo! This is my cock. All that country living makes you like want to eat. So now we got some M cartoons about food. I like food. It tastes good in my mouth. Okay.
MTV, I kill you! Santi Putan, I'm gonna die! You stink like feet, Bob!
Got it. Anybody got anything to eat? Hey, don't take all the big ones.
I love French fries.
Let's get another order.
I'm not done eating. We'll be back with the Big M.
They were Satan's children, paving a hell's path.
Ultrasound.
Well, I'm done eating now, and I'm not going to sleep because you shouldn't go to bed right after you eat, or you might have bad dreams. I know I always do. This next batch has really creepy stuff in it. You know what I mean? Like that feeling you get when you're creeped out. Like when your uncle in the Santa suit made you sit on his lap, and it was Easter, and he really wasn't your uncle. So these are like that. After all that, ooh, creepy stuff, ooh, it's important to just relax and pursue more fancy pants pursuits. Isn't that right, Timmy?
Piss off and paint me!
This next set of M's are artsy. So if you're dumb, just sit there and say,
excellent composition!
Or,
look at the use of the negative space!
Or, that looks like a pair of boobies. How's this?
I hate you.
Ceci n'est pas une pomme. Ceci n'est pas une pipe. Ceci n'est pas un chapeau. Ceci n'est pas la télévision.
Yeah.
Well, that artsy stuff is okay. But America loves to laugh more than anything else, right, guys? one way to get to the laugh machine is going through parody. Parody is an age-old form of social commentary. It also comes in handy when you don't have any ideas of your own. You people laugh at anything, won't you? Oh, God, shut up.
When your TV is a filamental service, you can see a quarter something special coming out to MTV. We brighten up your picture and we send you on your way. So don't forget to turn to us, MTV today.
We've got crab legs.
Crab legs?
MTV. We've got crab legs.
Oh, John.
He's hot and wet.
Oh, Jane.
No, please, no, save me. Mercy. Good news.
Parodies. I could sure use a rest. So here's some real commercials.
In each episode of Fanatic, we surprise a few fans.
Like, this sucks. He's like, first you come in here, then you insult me, then you make fun of my music. He's like, oh my God, how could you do this?
He always says things like, I have nothing very interesting to say. I'm very boring.
Then he starts saying stuff about Magic the Gathering, that game. He went to a tournament for it. He's like, I played 14 hours straight of Magic and without a break. It's fun ranking on him.
I don't go outside during the day.
Oh, well, all right. Those are some good commercials. Right, Yuri?
Duh.
So this next section's about body parts. Do you shave, Yuri?
Duh.
What parts of your body do you shave?
Well, I trim the beard. Then I shave the neck, then the chest, the back, continue to the lower back, the shoulder, wrist, knuckles, fingernails, of course, the abdomen, both buttocks, backs of knees, hips, areolas, earlobes, navel, laugh lines, eyelashes, stretch marks, top of foot, heel, one arm, the fatty parts of the palm, the uvula, and the gum, the Adam's apple, coccyx, femur, soles of feet.
Ha ha ha!
bikini area, nasal labial
fold. Wow. Look at all those.
Frontal lobe.
Colors.
Small of back. Then I shaved the
shapes.
Neck. Then the chest.
Check this out, Yori. This next segment has a lot of freaky psychedelic M things. When you're watching this, keep in mind that this is what the world looked like to your parents when they were your age, because they were like at Jefferson Airplane concerts and stuff, and somebody said, rub this on your face, or hey there, I'm Grace Slick, and suddenly the whole world was freaked out, or like a stinky little, it was all freaked out and cool.
See, hear, feel the energy.
Of being, not the being of oneness.
Now, and what could be more grounded in reality than the humble puppet? So warm, so friendly, so... How I love you, little puppet. Can I stick my hand up it?
Come on! Out of my way! Ow!
That show was fun. That was fun. And I think we learned something. What did you learn, Yori?
I learned that the cogs of the capitalist machine are oiled with the blood of the workers.
Yori, I don't think that's it. Timmy?
Piss off! Bullocks! Steaming gob!
No, guys, we learned that MTV will go through such great lengths to promote themselves that they'll run half an hour of advertisements for their network and call it entertainment. I guess we didn't learn anything then.